That's no good then. Bother. That's a shame. Okay. Right, well, that stymies that question. No. Well, the other question is, I've just been to Waterwheel Cafe, which is one of the places we're going to do it, and we have Lewis in a wheelchair, and the stage is quite high. They said they had disability access. So just putting, maybe attaching a ramp to their steps going up onto the stage and just keeping them on stage for performance, basically, is going to be the only way of doing it all. Yeah, absolutely. Because it's just going to be for one night, it's not actually for a long time. God, I'm hoping. Would it be possible to sort of hire those out for that last, the last week of our project?